Hey Flames fans, I'm Karter Glencross and I'm today's Flames Junior Reporter. Let's go talk to some of the players.
This one right here, right?
That's really young.
And this is the next year, yeah.
9, 10.
There's Coach Stage.
Oh my gosh.
I chose to interview you because I enjoy watching you as a Flame wearing number 20. My dad used to wear that number, and why is it so special to you?
I was 25 my whole career growing up for Joe Nieuwendyk. And then when I was in New Jersey, I had somebody who came in who wanted my number 40 at the time. And New Jersey offered me about five options, and I thought 20 was the best looking one. And I've never switched back because it's gotten me this far in my career, and I've enjoyed wearing it.
What was it like growing up in a hockey family?
It was hectic at times. You know, as I said, my dad played, and then he went into a GM role in Sweden, and then my brother played, and my mom works for a hockey team. So, you know, it's hectic at times, but at the same time, it's fun, and you know, hockey was my biggest passion growing up. So, I always loved it, and I used to, you know, hang around the rink if I wasn't at school. So it was a lot of fun.
What are some of your earliest hockey memories?
Well, I grew up in Texas, so you know, a lot of it was rollerblading early on and playing street hockey with friends and family. And I started skating around the age of 4 and started playing competitive hockey at 5. So started pretty young, but I just remember chasing my skating instructor. He'd carry his car keys around, and I'd chase him around like a dog and try to get his keys from him.
Now, what is it like to have your son so interested in hockey?
Yeah, he loves it. It's kind of funny. He, you know, once he was a year and a half, I think I showed him once, and then we went on a long road trip, and I came home, and all he did was play hockey, and that's all he wants to do when he's done at daycare. You know, the first thing he does is go down to the basement and just shoot pucks for a few hours, and then he'll go to golf, and then he'll go back to hockey. So that's our, you know, schedule for the day: play hockey or golf in the basement.
Who would you say is the best player out of you and him?
Oh, he is for sure. In that age, yeah, he is for sure.